set of kobold footprints crosses and recrosses itself on the dusty floor. Sometime, several doors lead deeper into the warehouse. A high-pitched yapping noise is abruptly cut off before you can pinpoint its source. The stink of unwashed kobolds pervades this room. You wonder whether washed kobolds would smell any better. A stairway leads down into a lower section of the warehouse. Several steps are spattered with rust-colored spots. Flimsy-looking suspension bridges converge on a central platform. There are many footprints in the dust on the rotting slats. Thank you. ramp descends into the warehouse's lowest depths. Surprisingly, the ramp is spotless and dust-free. This makes you feel uneasy. This must be the kobold's ersatz shrine to Kyber. The cheap gem on the altar glows with a strange and sickly light. Too many prophets, and thus failed the quest.